JRC Contact 2 Man Bivvy 2011. It's an armadillo bivvy, so it's very easy to put up. This full bivvy took me a couple of minutes, 5 minutes to put up by myself. So it's perfect if you're going away by yourself for a couple of day session. Right, it's very strong, really strong. Gale force winds, this would keep you in good shape. I'm leaning on that, lean on that full. That's not moving anywhere, that's really strong. Door, it's got a mosquito mesh in it. So you can sit in there if it's raining, or if it's summer and there's mosquitoes everywhere, little flies. You want to keep them out. You can sit with your door closed and still see the lake perfectly through this mesh. And that easily comes up with that Velcro. Right, and then the door zips up really easy, both sides, so it's easy access in and out. It just rolls up. The straps that sit into place perfectly. So it's out, the door's now out of view, so you can see out. And then these side panels simply just unpeg, and they're completely loose and they just roll up as well with the same system. Now you can see out of it, it's completely open. This bivvy is also completely waterproof, so you don't need to go spending extra money on a skin, which some bivvies need. So it's easy in and out. I'm nearly 6 foot and I can stand with my full body straight except from my neck just a little bit bent over. You get this strap which connects to either side of the bivvy inside, and it makes sure you get the right width of the bivvy, so it's the right width and the right height. You come out and you've got these little features that make this bivvy just really good. Like in the summer or whenever, when you stood out and you've got your rods out and you're setting them up before you put them in, putting your rigs on or your leads, you stand your rod up against your bivvy. Little bit of wind blows, rod falls over, your line tightens and the hook goes straight into your hand. Really painful, but with this bivvy, get these little Velcro straps where you just put your rod in like that and it keeps it nice and sturdy. You get one at either side for two rods. You'll probably fit more than one rod in there. A couple maybe. And then you get these strengthening poles, which I'm sure you saw earlier, with me pushing against that, that's not moving anywhere. And these just clip in and out really easily and just stay there. It's really easy to put up, as I said. And, yeah.